Well, 15 years ago, a massive EF3 tornado rocked Fort Smith's Garrison Avenue. Now, city leaders are announcing more new developments. 4029's Tony Russell has the latest on what new ground is being broken.
Developers are starting to plan a gas station in downtown Garrison Avenue as an added benefit to a redeveloping economy. Jackie Meeks commutes to Fort Smith, and knowing now that he has a place to fuel up makes things easier.
I'm over from Rowland to work, and if I don't stop right there in Rowland, I have to go all the way to Grand or Towson to get some gas.
City leaders are glad to see developers are breaking ground on vacant lots where old buildings once stood on this historic downtown street.
Very encouraging to see investors want to come back downtown and build residential properties so that people will live here, and then also construct office buildings, which brings a daytime population.
Ray Gossick says the city road improvements have people wanting to build downtown.
We've seen an interest in private sector reinvestment in the downtown area, not only at the western end of Garrison Avenue where this project is located, but we're also seeing that interest now at the eastern end of Garrison Avenue.
And the thoughts of a new gas station are welcome by commuters.
Been here a long time, a lot of history to it. I think they need to do something with it, you know what I mean? It's bring a lot more traction.
Reporting in Fort Smith, I'm Tony Russell, 4029 News.
All right, Tony, thank you for the updates there. Now, city officials say the developer is expected to break ground by midsummer, and they will hopefully have a new gas station and convenience store in place by the end of the year.